Many times when we do our programs, we do talk about financial independence. And people come up and say, Mr. Khera, money is not important. And besides, money can't get you happiness. And besides, money is the root of all evils. Well, let's take one at a time. Who are the people who say money is not important? In my opinion, either they are stupid or they are billionaires. Look, I didn't say money is the most important thing, but money is very important because I learned one thing in my life, that money in good hands always does good and money in evil hands always does evil. Now, let's look at the second part. You said money does not get you happiness. Well, let me ask you, does poverty get you happiness? Well, if I have to be unhappy, I would rather be unhappy with money than without money. Now, let's talk of, you said money is the root of all evils. Well, I don't think so. Money is only a medium of exchange. Money is a reward you give me when I provide you with goods and services. Now, the more goods and services I provide you, the more you reward me with money. What's wrong with that? Folks, money is wonderful. Keep in mind, money is food for the hungry. Money is medicine for the sick. Money is home for the homeless. Money is clothing for the needy. Money is wonderful. Look, it is not money that is the root of all evils. It is the love of money that is the root of all evils. Loving money using people, you got it wrong. Loving people using money, you got it right. Now, the important thing is, when we talk of in the pursuit of money, many times we lose our values and ethics. That is why it is said, making money is criminal, but earning money is spiritual. Wages without work amounts to stealing, so we need to earn money in an ethical manner. Now, sadly, many times in the pursuit of money, we end up losing the things money just cannot buy. And the most precious things in life, money just cannot buy. Money can buy you amusement, but not happiness. Money can buy you books, but not wisdom. Money can buy you a bed, but not sleep. Money can buy you a companion, but not a friend. Money can buy you comfort, but not happiness. Money can buy you food, but not appetite. Money can buy you a house, but not a home. Money can buy you a ring, but not a marriage. The most precious things in life, money just cannot buy. But keep in mind, I learned one thing. Money in good hands always does good, and money in evil hands always does evil. So I say one thing, that it is the moral obligation of every good human being to become a multi-millionaire and a billionaire, because money in good hands always does good, and money in evil hands always does evil. Well, become a multi-millionaire and do good.